Energy's got some tremendous challenges at the moment, but they're both challenges and opportunities.
Companies are looking at the younger graduates to start tackling these new problems and try to solve them with new ways of thinking.
Because of the investments in sustainable energy and the need for sustainable designs, there will be a lot of opportunities for our electrical engineering graduates. Electrical and electronic engineers will be focusing on the hardware or the physical aspect of Internet of Things. We cover data acquisition, sensing, and data processing part involved in IoT. Our electrical and electronic engineering courses are designed after careful consideration of the current and future industry needs. For this, we require our students to be working on industry-relevant projects with industry personnel.
Studying at Deakin University prepared me with the engineering foundations that I needed, the technical foundations I needed. However, to prepare me for the workforce, what really differentiated my studies was the integrated and the project-based learning. This style of learning really promotes teamwork, collaboration, helps build confidence to challenge the way that we are doing things currently.
Students gain first-hand experience on what it's like to be working in industry projects, which will enable them a seamless transition into industry. The microgrid is an essential part for our teaching and learning activity. Based on our Vaughan Ponds campus, a testimony to our strong relationship with AustNet Services and Mondo Power. It's a 7-megawatt solar generation and storage facility. The microgrid will allow Deakin to reach its aspiration to be carbon neutral by 2030. The microgrid is actually a real advantage. This will provide our students the opportunity to experience what it's like to be working on a real power generation plant.
Electrical engineering students need to be working with industry so that we are solving the right problems. Graduated from Deakin over 40 years ago, and it's something that I hold very near and dear to my heart, and it's one of the reasons I have participated so strongly and actively in the Engineering Advisory Board. We need to be very clear about how we work with industry, understanding their problems, their opportunities, so that we can provide graduates that actually are enormously employable, in fact, very sought after.
There is definitely a demand for electrical engineers in the industry. You can work in anything from power, electricity distribution, transmission, to mining, oil, gas, telecommunications.
It will be very exciting for our future graduates, because they will be expanding new horizons in the development of technologies.
Studying here at Deakin, it's a dream. I got the opportunity to work with many experienced people there, developed my skills, communication skills, teamwork skills. I got the exposure which I needed to be job ready.
Seeing these students progress into the workforce is really rewarding. Studying electrical engineering is so much more than maths and physics. It really gives the opportunity to be the person at the forefront of technology and new innovations, and to challenge yourself forever and wake up every day and be proud of the work that you do.